What do I need? What am I to do with? No. Six calls, six calls, two calls. I did not play six jumps as it should. Rogue over magic. Let's hit the ground and maybe we can hit. That Dark Hulk, probably. That's my luck. Okay. And it takes time, it takes time. That's nothing good. So if it's Venom, Don't think I can find those. No, I don't know what Destroyer. Not Red Skull. That game had me off balance from the beginning. I don't know. Two blocks, yay. I play with the voices, this stuff on when I play on my phone. I'd much rather listen to music then. Thank you. Well, not going strong here. Jesus Christ. I literally hate this deck. Oh my god, one drop please. Well, Wiccan's already dead, great. Opponent's got an Ultron now too, good. Hey look, it's a one drop. Do I just look in here? No. Actually, probably just yes. Oh, that fell in my hand. Damn it. Jesus H. Christ. One, two, three. Wiccan is online. If it didn't get four fucking rocks shuffled into my deck. I think I have to do that. It's gonna put me at hand size though. My opponent went all out on their Loki. Oh, obviously. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Well. I can't.
Well, I wasn't planning on drinking today,
but this is about making me want to start. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm playing real quick. I'm playing different than this was. No, that's the list. Okay. Let's just see how bad it can get. I mean, oh my god, if my opponent is playing Sandman, I will literally go get some beer out of the refrigerator at this point. I have no idea what my opponent's got over there. Okay, so I still win. Got him. See, Ironheart or Rogue, which one is it going to be? The other two are fine. I'd rather it be Brood, but... Yeah, Absorbing Man is... not going to kill me. These locations, man. Oh, you got a big... Need to rip magic. Magic would be a good draw. Wong would be a good draw. Surfer's okay. Hey. Yes. Dude, comedy really doesn't ever end. Alive, really? For how much? What did Pixie get alive to? Six? No. I don't really know what happened there, but okay. Oh, I've got... they happen. I can say I would have not expected a lot, but you know. Jesus, really? Well, my hand's actually fine. I don't have any boosters or anything, but. Now I'll do. Roman song, Gorg song. What's that smell in the morning? An 8-piece. You know what we say, the Adeline, not today, Satan. Did I click wrong or anything? No. Ooh, that's not the reality stone and stuff to get the very big numbers. Unfortunately, Mr. Negative, and oh, there it is. Nice. I don't know what current Thanos decks play. Let's see if I silent this turn, that could be six. There's no way. I guess my opponent had no. Nope, 1, 2, yep, never mind. Thank you. That looks like a realistic number. Enchantress. Oh, alive. Let's need to get one with this fucking deck. I'm gonna go back to surface. I swear to God, playing this combo is just not in the cards for me. Three. Oh. What? We're just going way back. Okay, let's just not too, I can't believe I won two games in like an hour. They're both the same deck. Well, there were a lot of them too. Well, can I get a Mr. Negative this one now? No fucking way. Not what the fuck, bro? Thank God. Jesus Christ. Oh, I was like, why did I draw Magneto? And I realized I changed decks. Derp. Oh, not Magneto, Odin. Alright, so I know what my opponent copied from me. Great. But you're stealing that Quinjet ability. Derp. Wow. It's got jokes. I think this is available in the shop. I think I want it. Mr. Wong? Can you blue stuff up? I forgot about Nico. I've managed to put together 3 wins in an hour. This is quite comical. Fuck, man. It's not bad. Fuck it, it's not. I don't know what line's on the phone. I don't give two shits what line's on the phone. I'm just pissed. Oh, that's a big one. I got it. And got four back. Oh, man. My tiltometer is kind of high. Getting a ticket really doesn't help it. trying to find cards and versions of cards at that point. Maybe I should switch to Beanie Luck.
Beanie Luck activated.
Yeah, I played this deck for a bit, and it's got the old Gooses Loose. But I get terrible luck with the Rebro, so. That's a good one to get rid of. I'm actually okay with any of these being put into play. probably the one I wanted the least, but we'll take it. Probably the one my opponent wanted the least, but... Well, I have to go with the Vinny look. Well, during the Deadpool event, I don't even know if you can get them anymore. I'm sure they're bringing back sooner or later. I think they were booked during the Deadpool season. I just like these. Basic. Yeah, I don't ever feel like wasting my gold on emotes. And I'm thinking of getting that Mockingbird variant. Alright, that'd be a cool emote, but that's 2,200 gold. That's $35. Let's just say no to that. That means I won't see Moon Knight since I've drawn Fox on Midnight. Upon us, of course, on this deck, which is maybe this worst matchup. So my opponent's got Proxima Midnight. I'll get a Null. A sweet looking Null. Is now down a sec outlet, which is really good. So I foresee a Killmonger out here. No, Deathlock. And the good picture, too. Don't like that X23, but it be what it be. Who called the Killmonger? See, my opponent Zola's this becomes 18, which means I can't win anywhere. I'd have to be able to play two cards this turn, which I can't do. I think retreat is the correct answer. Or just gamble my opponent doesn't have Zola. Eh, I'm gambling. My opponent had Zola. This game's a never-ending fucking comedy. If I can hit Wiccan, I'll be the happiest person on the planet, so we're just going to try to do that. Oh, I feel like difficult, more difficult than I thought. Baby Jesus, I don't know what I did to piss you off today, but let's stop. Wow. It be what it be, I can't do shit about it right now. Beanie Luck is not panning out so well. Plus cards, and I don't even know the amount of times my opponents start with Quinjet. I don't like this one as much. I just realized there's no Mystique or anything. But hey, if it's good. To the other one. Ooh, I like this version. Do I have a different wasp? Damn hip. But, oh, I do have a bit. I don't call it a good variant, but it's. Yeah. I don't think I have a brood. No, sadly, I do not. Sandman? No. Absorbing Man? No. Always appreciated, and yay. So the deck I just was playing before I switched to this one. Wow, of course. My opponent just has everything, obviously. Always happens, and yep. I don't hate it. No, I kind of do. I left off here, MODOK. Slowly making my climb back up after like 2 wins and I don't know how long, like an hour and a half. Not super afraid of the snap. Mm-hmm. Obviously should have. Thank you. right. Waffle. Something like my big lips went deep. Oh, he's covering X too. Oh, no. I'm gonna eat, then I'll be back.